I just have one thing to say. Hang on here.
All right. There you go. Dance a little bit, Joe. Come on.
I'll tell you, my man.
Million Michiganders. Donald Trump thinks healthcare is a privilege. Brock and I think it's a right for people to have bad care.
Speak. You should go out and vote. You're in voting now. Vote and let your senators know how strongly you feel. Vote now. Make sure you, in fact, let people know we're senators. I'm not going to answer the question because the question is, would you shut up, man?
Who is on your list, Joe?
I'll tell you what, if I had the talent of any one of these people, I'd be.
What kind of country we're going to be? Four more years of Georgia. He's going to find ourselves in a position where, if Trump gets elected, we're going to be in a different world.
I never forgot what President Kennedy said about going to the moon. He said, we're going, you know why? Because we refuse to postpone. Let's not postpone and get out of the rain. God bless you all. Thank you. I'll lead an effective strategy to mobilize true international effort to pressure.